Hello everyone, first update your Telegram and from homepage tap on this icon. Now tap on live section. Now do these settings. First on the top tap on your profile. If you are premium user, you can choose a stream as personal account or your channel. As default for normal user is personal account. Now more settings. If you tap on start live stream or tap on this settings icon, you can see settings. Tap on it. First, choose who can view your live stream. Everyone, my contacts, close friends, or selected user. Choose based on your needs. For example, I choose close friends. If you tap on again, you can choose your close friends. Also, you can choose allow comments off or on, or screenshots off or on. Also, you can make money from live. As you see, price per comment is free, which means everyone can comment on your live. But if you choose stars, for example, 3 stars, everyone want comment must pay 3 stars. Also, if you want a stream with a different app, tap on connect stream. Now you can copy your server URL or stream key. Based on your needs, you can copy and use in other stream app. Also, you can revoke your stream key. Now we see these settings. Again, if you tap on start live streams, again see these settings, and finally tap on start live stream. As you see, we start a live on Telegram, and on the top you can see how many people watch our live. Also, you can turn off or turn on audio, and you can set reaction stars to your viewer, tap on it and send reaction to you to receive stars from your viewer. Also, if you tap on 3 dots on the top, you can use this menu. You can mute, switch camera, minimize, live settings, and end live stream. If you tap on it, you can end live streams. I hope this video was useful for you. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.